There could be so many systems of meditation, mind control and trying to concentrate here and there. But all these procedures put the mind to strain, some kind of resistance. Because if you try to concentrate the mind, you're holding the mind in one spot. What is necessary is to let the mind move till all the moving comes to a standstill in a natural way. Right. That state of least excitation of consciousness is gained. It can only be gained in a natural way. Any effort, any trying to accomplish that state of least excitation will always keep the mind in an excited state. So in the name of meditation, so many systems are there. They have existed since all times. But they keep the mind in strain and stress, don't relax the mind. Transcendental meditation being a very natural procedure, by itself the mind settles down, and once it comes to that state of least excitation, then it becomes most orderly. Orderly thinking starts, behavior becomes better. Everything in life starts from that experience of least excited state of consciousness.